Hey, what's up guys? In this video, I'm going to be testing to see if having multiple monitors will affect your performance in games. So for the setup, I am using my main custom desktop, which has an i5-4590 at 3.3 GHz and a GTX 960 with 4GB of VRAM. The only programs I'll have open during all of these tests are Discord, Fraps, and Chrome. I got three 21.5-inch 1080p 60Hz monitor to test with. I've tried to do a fair test for all of these games as best as I could, but obviously I'm human, so I'm not perfect. So let's go ahead and get right into the benchmarks. So as we can see from the mix marks, having only one monitor was always the best result, but not by a lot. If we look at Overwatch, the FPS average was the same between 1 and 2 monitors, but in every other game, the FPS dropped by 3 to 4 FPS. For Firestrike, the final score only went down by 30 each time, which is not that bad. But in conclusion for this video, having up to 3 monitors won't affect your FPS majorly unless you want the absolute highest, but it is in the margin of error. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, leave a like and subscribe for more videos. Thanks. Bye.